IBEDA safety devices containing multiple functions conform to international standards EN 730 Part 1 and ISO 5175 and are equipped with at least 2 and as many as 4 safety features. A gas non-return valve, a flame arrestor, a thermal cutoff valve, and a pressure-sensitive cutoff valve. The spring-loaded gas non-return valve or check valve cuts off slow gas return in the millibar range, as well as sudden gas return at maximum working pressure. Thus, the gas non-return valve prevents dangerous mixtures of fuels and oxidants, such as oxygen and compressed air, to be formed on the inlet side of the safety device before possible flashbacks can even occur. A gas non-return valve or check valve alone, however, cannot stop a flashback. The flame would pass through the device, causing irreparable damage to the gas non-return valve. The flame arrestor of the IBEDA safety devices stops a flashback while reliably protecting the gas non-return valve. This process is executed in perfect sync with the integrated flame deflector. This feature absorbs the pressure surge which is caused by a flashback and cuts off the incoming flame. A centered flame arrestor made of chromium nickel steel cools down the flame below its ignition temperature. This way, a gas ignition on the inlet side is effectively prevented. The perfectly designed cross-section of the IBEDA safety devices ensures the lowest possible pressure drop. In the event of a burnback, the entire safety device can heat up excessively, resulting in the ignition of the gas. The thermal cutoff valve, however, permanently interrupts any further gas flow in the event of such a burnback. A spring-loaded valve kept open by a soldered element closes as soon as a permissible temperature is exceeded, which means long before the safety device reaches critical temperature and the resulting ignition. Those IBEDA safety devices equipped with the additional pressure-sensitive cutoff valve offer a maximum amount of safety. The pressure-sensitive cutoff valve interrupts the gas flow in the event of a gas return or pressure shocks arising from flashbacks. The cause of the failure has to be identified and corrected prior to the safety device being reset and the work continued. The green collar shows free flow and the safety device is operational. An additional dust filter protects the gas non-return valve against contamination, thus ensuring long service life of the safety device. In conclusion, gas non-return valve, flame arrestor, thermal cutoff valve, and pressure-sensitive cutoff valve, the four elements of safety, offering you the maximum in protection.